listen to my story. This may be our last chance.
No problem.
Please?
Alrighty.
Me too!
Take it easy.
Can I have your autograph?
Of course.
Good luck tonight!
Nothing to worry about. Oh, if I score a goal, I'll, do this. That will mean it was for you, okay? What seat?
East block in the front row! Fifth from the right!
Got it. Well, gotta go. Cheer for me.
Two, three...
He just had a blitz!
Hey, I got a game to play.
Then teach us after.
Maybe tonight,
You can't tonight.
I mean, tomorrow.
Promise?
Promise.
I was in a coffee shop running away from home when I heard the news. Our hero, checked, gone, vanished into thin air. My dad must have been his biggest fan. I knew how sad he'd be. Heck, we all were that day. Zanar, I says to myself, what are you thinking? I went running straight back home. We sat up talking about checked all night. My dad and I never talked so much. Whoa, didn't mean to reminisce, folks. Anyway, 10 years later, the Jack Memorial Cup tournament is today. The two teams that have won through to the finals are, of course, the Abes from A East and the Duggles from C South. I know there's a lot of people out there today to see the star of the Abes. In just 1 year, he's become the team's number one player. He's Jack's blood and the new hope of Blitzball. What kind of super play will he show us today? Will we see his father's legendary shot? I don't think I'm the only one excited here, folks.
Make way, make way! Coming through, sorry. Hey, I'm gonna be late. Hey, let go of me.
It begins.
What?
Don't cry.
Sin?
project.
My old man?
I hope you know how to use it. These ones don't matter. We cut through. Don't bother going after all of them. Cut the ones that matter and run. Some can't wait to die!
What are you laughing at, old man? Lauren, let's get out of here!
We aren't expected.
Huh? Give me a break, man!
could be bad. That! Knock it down!
What?!
Trust me, you'll see.
This is it. This is your story. It all begins here.
Hey! Hey!
My old man?
I thought about a lot of things. Like where I was, what I got myself into. I started to feel lightheaded, and then sleepy. I think I had a dream. A dream of being alone. I wanted someone, anyone, beside me, so I didn't have to feel alone anymore.
Anybody there? Auron! Hey!
Hey!
have here? Nope, can't read it.
Thank you.
I had made it out of the frying pan and into the freezer. I thought I was gonna die in this place.
Need fire.
I need food. What do you want?
It was a bad call. Your team lost because of you.
You came to say that?
It's been 10 years. I thought you'd be crying.
Who, me?
You cried.
Hey! Wait! Wait! Don't go out on me! Just hold on. I'll get more wood.
break! Ha!
You on my side? Cool! That was close. Hey, let me go!
Fredek Drek!
The fiend, Irisa, take your car!
Fuck, it's a coup!
Fuck, Emmett!
Fred! Trivedek Risa!
Drownia, Drakisha Tate.
If we put it, for Punek it for Drake. Kuno.
Kid, it's Daija!
Hey, that hurts!
Musujek, right?
Whoa! Okay.
Hey, nurse!
Right, whatever.
Tui hood kabeg?
I said I don't understand.
Akonala!
Fed! He said you can stay if you make yourself useful.
You... You understand me? All right, I'll work.
Suchait!
Kadufun et sete damo!
Oh, almost forgot. Found some ancient ruins right beneath us. It's not active now, but there should still be some power left. We're gonna go down there and activate it. And then we should be able to salvage the big prize.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's get to work.
Roger.
Thank you.
Futra Irsche!
Trada lukt van a nekert.
Huf, ruf du, tunke dieb. We, Wichita!
Hey! Hey, I helped out, didn't I? Hungry. Whoa! Right on.
Oh.
Hey! It's 'cause you eat too fast. Hey!
Hello there. What is your name?
Riku.
Whoa! You really do understand. Why didn't you say so earlier?
I didn't get a chance to. Everyone thought we were a fiend.
We?
Oh, we means you.
Who are you guys anyway?
We're Albed. Can't you tell? Wait, you're not an Albed hater, are you?
I don't even know what an Albed is.
Where are you from?
Xanarkand. I'm a blitzball player. Star player of the Xanarkand Abes.
Did you hit your head or something?
You guys hit me?
Oh, right. Do you remember anything before that?
So I told her everything there was to tell about Xanarkand. About life there, Blitzball, and Sin's attack. And about how Aran and I were engulfed in this light. I just said things as they came to mind. But then I started to wonder. Did I say something funny?
You were near Sin.
Mm-hmm.
Don't worry, you'll be better in no time. They say your head gets funny when Sin is near. Maybe you just had some kind of dream?
You mean I'm sick?
Because of Sin's toxin, yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, there is no Xanarkand anymore. Sin destroyed it 1,000 years ago. So no one plays Blitzball there.
Huh?
What do you mean, 1,000 years ago? But I saw Sin attack Xanarkand. You're saying that happened 1,000 years ago? No way!
You play Blitzball?
Uh-huh.
You know, you should go to Lucca. Someone might know who you are, or you might find someone you recognize.
Lucca?
Huh. Okay. Leave it to me. I'll get you to Lucca. Promise. You'd rather stay here?
Uh-uh.
Okay, I'll go tell the others. Wait here. Oh. And one thing. Don't tell anyone you're from Xanarkand, okay? Yevon says it's a holy place. You might upset someone.
Oh, uh-huh. My Xanarkand? Some kind of holy place? Yeah, right, I thought. Since when? Yevon? Sin? Luca? I thought Sin just took me to a faraway place, that I could go back in a day or two. But 1,000 years into the future?
No way!
Whoa, whoa!
Etonic!
Riku! Blitzball!
Hey, you okay?
Hey!
Yo. Hiya.
You wanna try that move one more time?
Finally. Things were starting to look up.
Play for
the Zanarkin Abes.
What team you say again?
I meant forget that. I got too close to Sin and my head's all foggy like. So I don't know where this place is,
or even where I came from.
Sin's toxin got to you.
but you're still alive. Praise be to Yevon. All right, back to practice.
I'm Walker, coach and captain of the Visayed Aurochs, brother.
What, you hungry? Okay, back to the village. I'll get you something.
I felt like I could trust this Waka, so I just had to ask. It's true Zanarkand was destroyed, right? 1,000 years ago? So it's just a big pile of rubble now, isn't it?
Long time ago, there were a whole lot of cities in Spira. Big cities with machina, machines to run them. People played all day and let the machina do the work. And then, well, take a look. Sin came and destroyed the machina cities, and Zanarkand along with him. Yeah, that was about 1,000 years ago, just like you said. If you ask me, sin's our punishment for letting things get out of hand. What gets me, though, is we gotta suffer because of what some goofballs did way back when. Of course, we must always repent for our sins. That's important. It's just that it's hard to keep at it sometimes, you know?
It was just as Riku said. Waka and Riku couldn't both be lying. Why would they?
But you from the Zanarkand Aves, that was a good one, huh? Hey, I'm not saying that team never existed, yeah? But you gotta figure, a team living in luxury like that be pretty soft, eh?
I appreciated the fact that Waka was trying to cheer me up. But at that time, all I could think about was everything that happened to me, all this, started with Sin. Maybe if I could find Sin one more time, I could go home. For now, I'd just live life until that time came. No more worrying about where or when I was. Sure, it was hard not to think of home, but I started to feel better already. A little better, maybe.
Idea.
Let me go.
Got a favor to ask you.
You want me on your team, right?
Hmm? A major Blitz tournament's coming up. All the teams in Spira will be there. It's so huge, I'm sure someone there will recognize you. Then you can go back to your old team, right? It'll be fun. What do you say, huh? Come on, come on.
Sure thing.
Dude, our team is gonna rock, eh?
I thought then that Blitzball and Sin were the only two things that Spira and Zanarkand had in common. I wasn't too far off, either.
This is where I was born. I started Blitz when I was 5. I joined the Aurochs at 13, 10 years ago. 10 years, and we never won a game. Well, after last year's tournament, I quit. Time seemed right. So, after quitting, I got this new job, yeah? But every time my mind wandered, I thought about the game.
10 years without a single win will do that.
My first match last year was my big chance. But something else was on my mind. I couldn't focus.
Nice excuse.
Hey!
So, you want to win the next tournament? Go out with a bang. So, what's our goal?
I don't care how we do. Long as we play our best. If we give it our all, I can walk away happy.
No. If I say, what's our goal, you say, victory! When you play in a Blitzball tournament, you play to win.
Victory? You're serious? It's an ancient custom. People leaving the island pray here for a safe trip. They say it works pretty good.
Ah, the one from the sea.
Be on guard. There are fiends on the road today.
After surviving your run-in with Sin, 'twould be a shame if something happened now.
Who are they?
Luzu and Gata, crusaders.
Huh? Crews of what?
What, you forgot that too? Hey, sorry. Don't worry about it. I'll help you out.
Cool. In return, come tournament time, I'll make sure we take the cup.
Cool. About the Crusaders, you can ask them yourself. They got a lodge in a village. Besaid village.
They got any food there?
We'll get you something over there later. Take a look around first.
Let's see. The Crusaders' Lodge is over yonder. Luzu and Gata are usually there. All right. Over here.
Huh? What's up?
You do remember the prayer, right?
Of course I'd never prayed before in my life. Not that he would know that.
You must have forgot or something. Here, I'll show you. Go ahead, you try. Not bad. Okay, now, go present yourself to the temple summoner.
Any blitzball player would know that prayer. It was the blitzball sign for victory.
Go present yourself to the temple summoner before we eat, yeah?
Hey, you! You were attacked by Sin, right? Recently, was it?
I think so.
So, Sin can't be far, right? You're not hiding anything, are you?
Why would I?
If Sin's nearby, it'll attack the island for sure. But it hasn't. I wonder why.
I'm sorry. I really don't know anything. To tell the truth, I don't even know what the Crusaders are.
You're kidding, right?
Sin, the toxin. Gotta tell him who we are.
Yes, sir. The Crusaders are sworn to battle Sin. We have chapters throughout Spira, accepting all who wish to join our struggle. The hero Mihen formed the Crusaders 800 years ago as the Crimson Blades. Later, our ranks grew and we called ourselves the Crusaders. We've been fighting Sin ever since.
What? You've been fighting 800 years and you still haven't beat it?
Well, we've steered Sin away from towns many times. And that's all we can do. Nobody's ever been able to defeat it. Our mission as Crusaders is to protect the temples, towns, villages, and people of Spira.
So, then whose job is it to defeat Sin?
Is Sin's toxin really this bad, sir?
It does seem rather bad. We could just tell you, but I think it better for you to try and remember. Go pray at the temple. Perhaps Yevon will help you regain your memory.
but soon we may be able to finally defeat Sin. We've got a plan, one that'll go down in Crusader history.
We've been excommunicated from Yevon. We must go, now. Everything is riding on our next, our last battle.
It was then, standing in that place. I began to realize how different this world was from my own.
Years have passed since Lord Braska became High Summoner. And finally, we receive a statue for our temple.
Oh, what's a High Summoner? I got too close to Sin's, toxin. It was funny hearing myself make the same excuse over and over. Funny, and a little sad.
The summoners are practitioners of a sacred art, sworn to protect the people of Yevon. Only a chosen few become summoners, who call forth entities of great power, the Aeons. The Aeons hear our prayers and come down to us. They are the blessing of Yevon.
So what he meant was that we should respect some kind of great men or something like that, I figured.
Sorry, man. No time for lunch yet. Take a nap. You look pushed.
You could at least go see how they are doing.
We can't interfere. It's a rule.
But it's been nearly... But it's been nearly...
It's been nearly a day already.
Perhaps you could go look for us.
People are searching for him now.
Thank you.
Who cares whether he comes back or not?
But he might die.
Fine, let him.
Do you hate him so? But if he dies, you'll never be able to tell him how much you hate him.
Waka? Is something wrong?
The summoner hasn't returned from the trial.
Eh?
Well, apprentice summoner, really.
Huh?
There's a room in there called the Cloister of Trials. Beyond is where the apprentice summoner prays. If the prayer is heard, the apprentice becomes a fully-fledged summoner. Remember?
So someone is in there somewhere, and they haven't come back out. Right, I got it.
A day's already gone by.
Is it particularly dangerous in there?
Sometimes, yes.
Why don't you go in and help?
There's already guardians in there. Besides, it's forbidden.
Hey, but what if something happens? What if the summoner dies?
The precepts must be obeyed!
Like I care!
Maybe... this wasn't such a good idea after all.
Thank you.
gotten into you?
Hey, it's okay. Only summoners, apprentice summoners, and their guardians can enter here. It's a tradition, very important.
So what about you?
Me? I'm a guardian.
A guardian?
Whoa! Ah!
Summoners go on a pilgrimage to pray at every temple in Spira. Guardians protect them. The guardian's in there now. One of them's got a sure fuse, and who knows what the other's thinking. Well, now that we've come this far, might as well go all the way.
What are you doing here? Didn't think we'd be able to handle it.
No, it's just... See, I told you she gets mad easy.
Is the summoner all right?
Who are you?
I've done it. I have become a summoner.
Man, was I surprised. And here I was thinking summoners were all old geezers.
See this?
I can't see anything.
Ready.
Okay.
We'll be right back. had never seen anything like it in my life. Sure, it was a little scary, but still, I could feel a strange kind of gentleness coming from it. I remember, that night, we talked for the first time. I didn't know it then, but after that night, everything changed. For everyone. For me.
Let me introduce you to the team. This guy here wants into the tournament so bad, I let him on the team. His memory's a little fuzzy, so don't mind him if he says anything odd. Come on, say hi.
Hi, guys.
Hi, Bill.
So what's our goal?
To do our best!
Nope, we got a new goal now. Our new goal is victory! To win every match, defeat every opposing team, to bring the Crystal Cup back to our island. That's all we need to do to win. Easy, yeah?
Victory!
Sure got the boys worked up, huh?
You heathen!
Stay away from the summoner!
You're a bad man!
Lady Yuna, be careful.
But it was really my fault to begin with.
Oh.
I'm Yuna. Thank you so much for your help earlier.
Huh? I'm sorry about that. Wasn't I not supposed to... Guess I kind of overreacted.
Oh, no. I was overconfident.
I saw that Aeon thing. That's amazing.
Really? Do you think I can become High Summoner?
Lady Yuna? Come play with me some more!
So, tomorrow then.
Tomorrow?
We're going on the same boat, aren't we?
Oh, really?
We can talk more.
Huh.
You can tell me all about Xanarkand.
She's cute, yeah? Don't get no ideas.
No promises there, big guy. Hey, but what if she, like, comes on to me?
That's not going to happen. If you get tired, let me know. I had a bed made for you.
Stay away from the summoner!
Ready for bed. Good. Sleep tight.
Where's that boat? Everyone will find us if it doesn't come soon.
You really sure this is okay?
Would you take me to Xanarkand?
Hey!
said you'd go with me.
Oh, hey,
I thought Waka told you not to get any ideas.
He did?
Yeah, so you're coming with me.
Hey, stop dreaming!
You with a woman? You can't even catch a ball! Oh, what's the matter? Gonna cry again? Cry, cry. That's the only thing you're good for.
I hate you.
Huh? What'd you say?
You have to speak loudly.
I hate you!
Huh?
That's the spirit.
You can do it.
I hate you!
He's dead, okay? Dead. He does look a lot like Chapu. I was surprised, too, the first time I saw him. But no matter what he looks like, he isn't Chapu. You shouldn't have brought him here in the first place.
Yeah, but he needed our help.
Excuses again?
Yeah, but...
That's it. No more. Enough, Waka.
Scary. So, who's Chapu?
My little brother, Chapu. He looked like you.
He's dead?
He was with the Crusaders when they fought Sin last year. He didn't make it. I first heard on the day of the tournament.
Oh, so that's why.
I became a guardian to fight Sin, yeah?
Revenge, then?
That was the idea. I'm more worried about a stupid game now than avenging my brother. Well, after the next tournament, I'll be a guardian full-time. I know it kinda looks like I'm using you, but I'm not.
Don't worry. I mean, I owe you a lot. You really help me out, you know? What I mean is... thanks, Waka.
Stop. You're embarrassing me. Hey, sleepyhead. Something I want to give you.
Whoa! You're giving this to me?
Yeah, use it well.
That's the sword you gave Chapu.
Well, he never used it. Where's Yuna?
We're taking the same boat as Yuna, right? Why do we gotta wait here?
Yuna came to this village 10 years ago. When the last calm started.
The calm?
Since then, she's been like a little sister to me and Lulu. But she had the talent. She became an apprentice. Now, today, she leaves as a summoner.
This is our journey. We should leave together.
You really don't need all that luggage.
They're not really my things. They're gifts for the temples we're to visit.
This isn't a vacation, Yuna.
I guess you're right.
Okay, off we go.
Here comes one now. Hey, why don't you try out that sword I gave you?
Ha! No problem.
Not too shabby. You kept up with him pretty well. Might make a good guardian someday. A flyer! My kind of customer. Trouble.
Ha! Watch this!
Told ya! Only magic can beat that thing. If you can't beat them down, you gotta use magic of an element they don't like.
Magic? Element?
Let's have our black mage show you what I mean. Lou, you're up.
Clueless, aren't you? Good thing I'm here. Spells of ice work well against fire fiends. And ice fiends are weak against fire magic. You follow?
I get fire and ice, but what about lightning and water?
Lightning and water are opposed, just like fire and ice. This one here is a water fiend, which means...
Take your time.
Let's get going, man.
We're gonna wait.
Huh?
Are you ready?
What's going on?
Chapu didn't pray that day. Said he'd miss his boat. That should do it. That's enough.
What's with that guy?
Kimari Ronso, of the Ronso tribe. He's learned the fiend's way of fighting.
That's not what I meant.
He's another Yuna's guardians.
Huh?
Sometimes we don't understand him either. Kimari doesn't talk much anyway.
Mm.
But he has protected me since I was a child.
Hmm.
Right?
True, true.
But, why don't we let our summoner show us what she's made of? Your first real battle. Let's see some style.
Show us what your training has taught you, Yuna.
Okay.
Thank you.
Another one of those. No problem. Leave this one to me, huh? Say goodnight, birdie. Good, yeah?